I'd like to welcome everybody here to the World of Wonders. This is the last traveling circus sideshow in the world. This is the only place left where you can still see the freaks and the strangest people ever created through magic, illusion, and legend domain. Look at all the paintings from way down there to all the way down there. Those paintings show you who you're going to see inside the big circus tent now. Look, you'll meet Red Stewart, a man they call the human blockhead. He takes big nails and a hammer and pounds the nails into his head without getting hurt. It's incredible. You're going to see the Cobra Girl. They call her Serpentina. She's got a beautiful face, but her body is covered with thick scales from head to toe. She's got no arms and no legs visible on her body. And when you see her, you'll know why some people get a little freaked out. But she is a human being. You talk to her, she'll tell you all about her strange condition. You'll meet them all, like the pain-proof man lying down on the bed of nails. Watch as he gets smashed with a sledgehammer and doesn't even get hurt. The beautiful female fire eater is inside. And if you look in there now, you can see him in the corner, the tallest giant you'll ever meet. His name's Johan. He's so big, his head almost touches the top of the big circus tent. When you go in there, reach up to him. See if you can reach. Stand next to him, and you can get your picture taken with the tallest giant you'll ever meet, free of any additional charge. Now, Diane, are you ready to swallow him? Okay. I'm only going to mention one more, the biggest part of the show, Tweedle, the world's fattest man. Now, he is enormous. I know we've all seen big people before, but Tweedle is so huge, his belt around his belly is 9 feet long. When he starts to dance, you'll feel the ground shake beneath you. If he looks familiar, you might recognize his smiling face from the television. He's been on the History Channel. He's been a professional wrestler. And if you recognize him and ask for his autograph, he'd be happy to give it to you. Now, this is a great big show. You're going to see 18 live acts and a whole lot more. The only small part of this big show is the price of admission. Look at the ticket box right now. We're going to have one more sale tonight. We put away the $5 tickets. And right now, everybody's invited for only $3 for adults, $2 for kids, and the little babies in the strollers go in free. So you line up right over here at the ticket box. The doors are open. Here she comes now. And as you're lining up, watch as Diane swallows that big, long blade. Here she goes, right down the hatch without a scratch. And now here it comes out again. Don't leave her hanging. Give her a great big hand and now run on in. It's showtime on the inside. The strangest show on earth coming right this way.